Welcome back to the start of the game. It is a great day for hockey, and we are about to begin. Puck is dropped, and we start in Boston. Smart recovery by Forsberg. Takes it in from the neutral zone. With a shot. Got a piece of that one. Score! A ricochet. Looked like it went off a defender in front. Totally accidental. Totally legal.
Always interesting, guys, after the first goal is scored, whether the team that scored is going to continue to attack or whether they'll sit back a little bit.
Team Sweden's got the first one.
Boy, I saw this coming. They had the momentum.
Sweden's won that faceoff.
Scored by number 9.
That didn't go like he wanted. Boston skating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone.
Time of the goal, 1:06.
The big pillows came in handy. Collected by Backstrom. Moving it to Eriksson. Crosses that line. Lets a shot fly. Wonderful stop. Little pass from his goalie here. Snapping a pass to Pasternak. Let's it go. May not have intended it, but it hit him. The Swedes have it in their own end. Possession held as he skates through center. He gets it back. Slot shot. What a tremendous hit.
Johansson's apparently got the memo here. This is going to be a physical game. Both teams are going to want to get on the body. But he wants his club to have the upper hand.
And he steps in. Stood up all the way and blocked it. Boston's in their own end, moving the puck. Right near the line. Terrific determination by Alex Steen. Gathered up again by Chara. Solid work there by Krejci. He throws it there. That one right off his hand.
I can't imagine goaltenders never wearing masks.
There is icing. Period is 20 minutes. We're just past 10. Sweden's ahead 1-0. Clean win on the draw. Terrific determination by Hedman. Steps across that line. A one-timer tipped away. Moore's trying to get from his own end to center. Team Sweden's along the wing at center ice. And a save. Puck goes out of play. The Bruins with a face-off win. Gains the zone. Strong wrister. He wore that puck on a hard shot. Pitching this one to Carlson. And he gains the zone. Reads the play and keeps it. They'll have to go back and recoil thanks to this clear by David Backes. Icing is called. Critical win of the draw. Great glove save. Has that one and holds. That faceoff is won. Shoots one. He hit the post on the outside with a shot. Puck goes over the glass. Good setup off the wing. Fires. He scores!
He has all the time and space to let this puck go. What a slap shot. It exploded off his stick.
Rath's not able to get the trapper on this one. The shot just blew right by his glove.
Sweden's got the lead up to 2-0 now. Law of averages is on their side. Way more scoring chances. Oh, quick off the draw.
Leading goal scored by number 3, John Kramer.
Pitching it to Hyman. Cuts that pass off.
15 minutes, 14 seconds.
That went off the pad. Smart recovery by Coyle. Boston's in their own end and has possession. Decides to curl back a little further. And in their own end, still with it. Leads that charge into the zone. Routine save. Keeps and covers. The Bruins win it. Fires. Robbery there. The clock has bled down to the last minute.
In the first period.
Can start the attack going in the zone. A shot! Great point-blank save.
The shooter shaking his head. Great save.
Boston's prevailed on another faceoff. Passing one off now to Marchand. First period has been played. An interesting start to all of this. Continuation in just a moment. The red light flashed twice, both for the same team. 2-0.
With great views of the action, we'll get a light meal at one of our many grill locations.
Klingberg's goal came late in that period, and it may be a backbreaker. Time will tell as we head to break.